Hello everybody, welcome back. I thought I'd make a quick recording, considering yesterday's failure with the recording and the sound. Just to let you know what's going on. Not a great lot's gone on. I've cleaned up all the rubbish, got rid of all that, and all I've been doing is cutting trees down and try and make some money. I have been buying equipment, cheap equipment. My little noisy tractor, I've traded in my trailer. So I got this Massey 3095 of a weight, pretty cheap. Quite liking it. I've never used Masseys before. I was game cut grass yesterday, but on September the 2nd, in game date, but I just had a thunderstorm all day, and I'm pretty sure I couldn't do it in that, because I'm trying to do it as realistic as possibly now. Got myself a mower. That was cheap. It's just so I can make silage and start fermenting at the moment. And then this was the bargain. I really like this Massey. Upgraded the trailer. I pretty much think this was the dearest thing I've brought, but I'm not sure. I think the Massey might have been a little bit dearer. All I've got to do now is get the wrapper, and then I can hopefully, well, I've got some logs cut around the back here, so hopefully I can get them loaded up, sold off, buy that wrapper and get cutting grass. So let's go. Yes, this tractor's a lot quieter. See, I've got another piece of land with trees on, so that's why it doesn't look like I've done much. But then I've decided to take trees for me. I've got plans first. I'm not going to plough my fields and make them square. Because for me, yeah, I just don't like square fields. Going to do odd shaped ones, hopefully, and turn it into something that looks a bit English. But that's just me. But plans can change. Hopefully, sometime this afternoon, I should be having my caravan delivered, which I can't wait for because it's been cold and wet, staying in a tent. I think the caravan's going to cost me 10 grand. The chap that's supposed to be coming out surveying the house to see if if it can be renovated or if it's too far gone and got to be demolished, he can't come yet, so. But my partner, Julie, she can't join me now. She's gonna come over the odd weekend to help me out. But she's coming in springtime, so hopefully things will be busy. We've been talking and we think we'd like a dairy farm. That's the long term goal. So I hope you're all doing well and you come along on that journey with me.